And the winner of this tournament, Robert Marcus.